everyone, this is Angita Taneja, a HPB intern, and today I'm going to talk about my favorite book. Have you ever came across a book that changed a piece or two of your mind and became the part of your bookshelf forever? Sometimes you read this book and it fills you with this weird zeal and you become convinced that the shattered world will never be put back together unless all human beings read that book. And for me, that book is The Fault in Our Stars by John Green. A story about two cancer-affected teens who met in a support group and fell in love with each other. It is the most amazing and brilliant novel by John Green yet. The story brilliantly explored the funny and tragic business of being alive and being in love. The story taught me three very important lessons that I'm gonna save and note forever. Since you are alive anyways, why not just live a little? T5S was a wake-up call for me to understand that nobody is immortal. With that in mind, get out there in the world, travel, feel, love, live, explore. Don't deny the simple pleasures that life offers. Two, enjoy every beautiful moment, every beautiful infinity. Even if you think you are a grenade and you want to minimize casualties, do not rope yourself with a simple, beautiful infinity. You never know what life can offer you. Don't join the what if club. Three, everyone is fighting their own battle. You never know the next person around you can be the next Augustus, Hazel, or Mr. and Mrs. Lancaster. Always be kind. Quoting a book from this quote, the weird thing about houses, they seem to look empty. They seem to look like nothing is happening inside of them, even though they contain most of our lives. The thing about this book is, it made me feel so many feels I never felt. That's all I really have to talk about this book. Guys, keep reading. Enjoy your life. Thanks for watching my video. Bye-bye.